Yo, what's poppin'? I'm sorry. Sometimes that happens, and I don't know why. It's very random. Yeah. So, hope y'all having a great day, night, morning, evening, afternoon. It's your boy Saharan Snowman here, back with more Deus Ex Mankind Divided, baby. Let's go. So shit's getting kind of crazy. I smell corruption in the fucking police force. So, but yeah, without wasting any more time, let me just turn on the music. Put that over there. Turn this off. Okay, now everything should be right. Okay. So that's you can pause and read that. That's what happened in the last one, kind of, I think. I don't know, honestly, I didn't even read it, so but yeah, let's just hop right into the damn thing, you know what I mean? Ah, okay, we need to turn it down a little bit. A little bit. Okay. So I forget exactly where we okay. Wait. Aha! Okay, we're going to the meeting spot. To meet Vince Black! Or maybe. Maybe meet Vince Black. Not entirely sure who we're meeting. But strap in, boys and girls. We're going for another 3 hours at least. So, yup.
Nothing new.
Oh my god! Hello.
And it's not right.
Violation of our rights.
Keep moving.
Ah, what's happening? Who are you? Oh my God. Wait.
Just a little further. I want to make sure I wasn't followed.
I think it is safe for us to talk here.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, okay. Your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling, weapons, drugs, whores, you name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored, and I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself, and then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
Isn't that why you contacted me? I'm willing to help because it's the right thing to do. But it means I have to leave him tonight. Leave everything. Did you bring what you were supposed to?
What else do I need to know about your husband?
Lester is like all young Diwali. You cannot argue with them. You cannot intimidate them. You cannot appeal to their heart.
Not perfect.
All he cares about is delivering on time and chasing after women who are not his wife.
Is that why you want to get back at him? Because of something he's done to you?
I have no illusions about who I married. I knew he was ambitious, eager to please the wrong kinds of men. But I didn't think he would turn into this. This monster. I want him to test failure. To have to walk home with his tail between his legs.
Alright,
if I get involved in this, there's a chance he might not walk home at all.
What you do with the information I sell you is up to you. All I care about now is starting over.
All this sneaking around, exposing your husband's criminal activities. How much danger do you think you're in?
I don't know. I was scared waiting inside that damn club. Paranoid. But I think the worst is over. I'll be out of Prague within the hour and he'll never see me again. Assuming you can pay, of course.
Pay? What?
I need to know a little more about who you've been talking to about me. Some of these things you say you've heard. The information must have come from somewhere.
It came mostly from Blesta. There is no name my husband curses more often than yours. And my husband curses a lot.
Sounds like your husband and I are great friends.
I have to admit I was a little scared. I kept telling myself, my husband's enemy is my friend. But some of the things I overheard, they didn't exactly inspire confidence. But now that I've met you, I feel like they cannot be true.
What kinds of things?
The way his men talk about you. They say there is nothing you won't do, no one you won't betray, for the sake of your own agenda. When you asked me to meet you at the Red Queen, of all places, and then when I saw those men listening to our conversation, I don't know. I thought the worst, I suppose. I'm sorry to have doubted you.
All right, this information you have, how much do you want for it?
The price of a ticket to Berlin, with enough left over to start my new life. I believe that is what we agreed. They say Berlin is a good city for those wanting to be lost.
Here. The ticket's already been bought, open-ended. You leave when you want.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank. The code is 2565. It is the centerpiece of his operation. I hope you find what you're looking for. You have the information you need to take down my husband's operation.
All right. Well, we'll fuck to go, chat.
The Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information, you came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to... ...to meet. I told her I was Vince.
Interesting. You never struck me as the pretending type, Adam. I always assumed what you see is what you get. I should have known better.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
Whoa, don't speak like that, dog. That's hella inappropriate. Okay, hold up. What? I gotta get hella close to this. What's this say? Presides Bank, Plaza, Locker. Okay. Where the fuck is the bank at? I don't remember. Take me away. A sweet escape. Sorry, I was setting my gun in my chair. I was running into the wall. How y'all doing, chat? You doing good? You having a great night? This game's pretty fun. I don't know. Have y'all watched people play Cyberpunk? Because I feel like superior version of Cyberpunk right here. You know what I mean? Investigate the locker. Merry Pocusse. I don't speak Italian, so I don't know if that's not even a word, probably. I'm sorry. Fuck. I just get so excited sometimes, you know? And I don't know, I've just been, you know? I don't know. Jump through hoops. Kick him. Scratch him. Yeet their nipples. I don't know. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ching, chang, walla, walla, bing, bang, ding, dang, doom, ding, dang. Come on, man. I swear. This train ride is taking forever. Did I give her a plane ticket or a train ticket? explains it. Oh wait, no,
I'd rather go see the Bloom exhibit instead of some stuff.
Bloom! Ah! It's Bloom! Eee! Eee! Ooh! Ah!
City run by criminals and scum.
Oh! He called me a scum! A scummy! Oh. That's unfortunate. Can I find this thing? I don't think so, right? No? Yeah. Running just as fast as we can. Holding on to one another's hands. Trying to be away. Here to the night. Hello! 2565. Bring ding.
Wale.
What are you doing here?
If
Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. And headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta's not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Golem were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train.
Okay.
I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university years ago. I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Golem. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlasta's my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money, and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Golem. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
I saw segregation in Golem, oppression, crime, but I also saw courage, people finding ways to keep going. I know it's bad, but I'm not sure it's worth making a deal with the devil just to get out. Golem was hell. It is hell. I understand doing whatever it takes to get as far away as possible. I mean, that's kind of like a really, you know, it's a good answer. But I feel like this is what she wants to hear, but like, that's like, for mitigating, that's a really good, like, you know. I don't know what to do! We're going to, honestly, I don't really think I saw oppression. Wait, oh, well, yeah, but I don't think I saw, what motherfucker sold me out? I don't know, shit, acknowledge? Damn, fuck, I
don't
know.
I saw segregation in Gollum. Oppression, crime. But I also saw courage. People finding ways to keep going. I know it's bad. But I'm not sure it's worth making a deal with the devil just to get out.
If you believe that, then you go live there.
Okay.
Spend 5 months getting kicked, spit on, locked up, and interrogated about things you know nothing about. I'll take my chances with people like Vlasta. People like Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
is the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
What?
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davni Obvut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know. Please, this is my ticket now. Do you understand? Promise me.
I didn't come here to get in your way. To keep people like you from escaping. I came here to find out what happened to Vince Flagg. Fuck it, who cares? I don't give a shit.
I didn't come here to get in your way, to keep people like you from escaping places like Gollum.
Then walk away. I'll never have another chance like this. I've given them everything I have for this one shot. If I get recaptured. It's Blaster! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what
exactly.
They do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out.
Yeah,
the only difference is that I won't be on any of them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
I'm just here to see my friend off, make sure she's in good hands. As long as I have no reason to worry about all of you, you have no reason to worry about me.
See her off? This look like an airport lounge to you?
I didn't tell anyone. I swear.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
Fuck, I don't know, man. Okay, shit.
I don't like surprises. When people break my terms, it makes me want to break things. Or maybe not break them. Maybe strip them down. Sell them for parts.
Hey, whoa.
You're a businessman running a business, Vlasta. Part of that business is built on getting people like Ollie V out of places like Gollum, places like Prague. Only way for you to maintain your reputation here is to fulfill your agreement with her.
Wrong. My reputation is built on people not fucking with me. People not wasting my time. You should both be dead already. The only reason I'm holding back. You should both be dead.
Volatile, antsy, proud, a hollow, and self-centered personality, Vlasta will interpret any unforeseen complication as personal affront with any social interaction in which he is not complete control may be perceived as an attack to his manhood. He is capable of being reasonable if his existence is at stake, though he is just as likely to lash out when cornered. Fuck! Okay. The reason you haven't... Oh, wait. Okay, Beta and Omega were flashing, so... Okay, we'll keep that in mind. The reason you haven't shot me yet is because you know the gunfire will draw attention of every cop in Prague. That's why we both need to stay out of this that's quick and simple and quiet. Okay, that's a good one. Aren't you the least bit curious why I'm really here? Isn't that why you haven't shot yet? Someone very close to you has been talking, Vlasta, someone who was sick and tired of what you'd become. Okay.
The reason you haven't shot me yet is because you know gunfire will draw the attention of every cop in Prague. That's why we both need a way out of this.
I'm scared.
It's quick and simple.
Chad, I'm scared. Quiet. Fuck.
He's right, Vlasta.
Okay, so let's say I'm in a hurry, and that I'm not eager to attract the attention of the police. That doesn't mean I have to take all of you with me, or that I have to let you walk out of here alive. There are quiet ways to kill a man.
Okay. Press. Beta and Omega were flashing, so... Okay. There's no quick and quiet way for you to take me out. The only efficient solution is getting Olivia in the truck and walking away. She won't be a problem because she gets what she wants. I won't be a problem because I don't want to jeopardize her. You need to do what's best for your reputation, not as a gangster or a smuggler or however else you see yourself, but as a man. Or do you want to keep being an asshole who scares his wife into leaving him? Oi, 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 we're gonna press him.
Trust me, there's no quick and quiet way for you to take me out. Your only efficient solution is Ollie V getting in the truck and me walking away. She won't be a problem because she gets what she wants, and I won't be a problem because I don't want to jeopardize her.
All right, we'll take Ollie V to Rabia, like we promised. And I like the idea of never seeing you again. You walk away and you don't tell anybody about any of this. Because if anything goes wrong, if I regret this, she's the one who's going to pay for it.
For your sake, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ah!
I'm serious.
Okay. Bye, guys. Good luck. Have fun. Okay. Well, that was unfortunate. That was a bad... That was, you know, things happened. Okay. Not entirely sure of that. Ooh! Wait, Praxis? Praxis? Let's go. Praxis? Upgrade? Upgrade? Kinda wanna keep doing these things because they're really good and they're useful and I fucking need them. But we could also do I wanna upgrade these. Actually I don't fortify that much, so yeah, we should probably up that. No, we'll get that next. Okay. Okay, the bed drop is gonna be next to Janice somewhere. I still need to find a way into this rave. Plutonic! What is up, my friend? How you doing? Okay. Wait, this is what we're doing. Sorry. Dude, don't look at the shit for a second. Hello! When can I go back to being... My fucking daytime, gosh, that'll get me. Ah!
City has gone to hell.
My mom did so now she knows it.
Ah! Wait, I don't want this yet.
Get out of my way!
What the fuck?
My mom did so now she
knows. Oh my god.
Great
crowd. Well, if you do fall asleep, have a good night. Don't let the bed bugs bite, as they say. Bed bugs are terrible. I never had them, but like, I've seen the effects. Wow! Yes! What in the shit?
Dora, I found Vince.
Handle with care! Ah! Maybe you shouldn't think I'm sleeping. I would never think you're sleeping. That's an offense of criminal intent. Ah!
Oh. You're right to have a bad feeling.
What are you saying, Adam? Is he...
Yeah.
He should have been pulled months ago. It's all over his profile. Vince lost his edge. A person tries to be two things at once, sometimes he ends up not being either of them. He becomes lost.
I'll take your word for it. I'm gonna let you be the one to break this to Miller.
Right. Of course. Be careful out there, Adam.
Of course. Wait, ooh, I don't like the new psychologist. She's asking questions about us, getting a little too interested, probably goes into our office when we're not there. I changed the code. Ooh, okay. All right, let's fucking go. Oh. What the fuck is that? Oh, another one. Nice. I like these. Bye, Vince. So, Vince Black is something. How long did you expect to live two lives without me finding out? To think you might have kept fooling us? Had you not told her, she's very good, isn't she? Knows how to make a man feel safe, loved even. By the time you read this, Vlasta will be holding a gun to your face. I asked them to give you something before pulling the trigger. She said it was your favorite. The wife said? The wife is actually in on it. Holy shit, it's a good thing I let the lady go. Oh my goodness. Bro, the lady like lures people in or some shit. I don't even know what the fuck that is. That's weird. That's weird, bro. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. She like, how the fuck did she do that? Okay, well, let's fucking... That's, yeah, that's fair. Okay, well, we need to go back to this place. Oh, actually, we should go do this. We might as well, we're in the area. There's no reason to fucking, you know. Go all the way over there and then go all the way back. You know, that's
no silly. Problems already.
Okay, so she said there was a... Oh.
Safer to stay indoors and away from town.
Yeah, he was some unpronounceable fucking...
Fox, try something. Copy that.
Huh.
is not. There are more police than one.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Fuck! Oh, I didn't mean to back out. Damn it, dude. Oh, it was so close. Fuck.
Anomaly detected.
Fuck, now I fucked up because now I don't have the damn worm. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I can't keep doing that shit. This isn't good. Okay. Well, just fucking go for it.
Anomaly detected.
Damn it, bro.
Trace program initiated.
Excuse you? Fucking real. Really? The fuck? No, I wasted a reveal. Oh my goodness.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access denied.
Damn it, bro. What? Damn, bro. What do you mean? I'm about to get locked out this bitch, because what the fuck? Why didn't they give me the fucking key code, bro? What the shit? Dog. What the fuck? Oh, it resets. Perfect. Great, okay, well cool, now we don't have shit left. Let's just bomb the motherfucker.
Trace program initiate. Access denied.
Damn it, bro, that didn't work? Fuck! What the fuck? Here you go. We've been going around fucking way this whole time. Trying to capture that data center wasn't doing us any fucking favors, dog. Alright, well, it's good to know that that shit resets. Should, you know, shit hit the fan. A little worried about that, actually. That reveal software is really good. Ebook. Love it. Thank you. It's too good. Thank you. Wow. Oh my god, Fallout! Ah!
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. The conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus!
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't followed.
Maybe somebody at PRE Detective Genius is hacking to the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Ah! Ah! I don't want to die! No! Chill, dog. Just chill. Ah! They're not chill. Ow! What the fuck is he, dog? Ah! That's fine. You know what? Honestly, I need to restart. I didn't know that the fucking drones were gonna see me as soon as I walked out the damn door. Jesus! Alright. Redo. Run it back. God dog it. That's upsetting.
Just get out of there.
Turn it on! Damn it! Don't do that! No, don't investigate the anomalous thing, please. I'm sorry. Fuck. I didn't mean it. I take it back. I'm sorry. Fuck. Whoa, bro. Chill! I ain't even do shit to your bitch ass, man! Thank you. Okay. Alright. Probably should have saw that one coming. I didn't use my fucking brain. I was like, oh, okay. I'll move the big thing and then, you know, we'll just... because I did it to a sentry gun earlier and it worked. So I was like, what can possibly go wrong? They're just mines. attached to a fucking explosive barrel. What could possibly go wrong? You know what I mean? Like, come on. What could possibly go wrong, chat? Like, come on. Oh, man. All right. Wait. Ah. Okay, I took a completely different route, I guess.
You missed a stipple, Haji.
Oh, hey.
Listen. I don't think so.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please, hurry.
Spíš by byli radši, kdyby jsme všichni pomřeli. Sotva ceně. Je taková zima, že necítím palce.
Hey you, with the sunglasses. Come here.
Hi.
Welcome back.
I have sunglasses at night. Okay,
sophisticated choice.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Is that all he's gonna have is like six total? All right. Rich man, poor og. Where is this? It's like right here. Then I'll look at it.
Now look.
got to be some way to get off this job.
Barada, let's stay quiet.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
Fuck! Got a decision to make. Janus says there's information on the Orchids. Fuck, chat. Fuck. Fuck. Chat, I don't know, man. Oh my goodness, dude. Honestly. Oh, fuck. Oh, those are. Shitty, it's just shitty, shit luck, dude. Fuck. I mean, we don't want Allison to die, because she can tell us shit, but we also need shit on the... Oh my god. Chat, I'm stretching while I think about it. Oh, just give me a second. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Fuck. If y'all have any recommendations, honestly, I'll take it, because... Fuck. Honestly, there will be another time to get this. Maybe. Hopefully. I don't know. But there's only one chance to save this person's life. So... What? Wait! What? No! What? Bitch, what? Fuck you, what? Motherfucker, what did I just do? Oh. Oh, okay. Dude, don't do that to me. Yeah, okay. Oh, dude, it said go meet the... Oh, the bomb maker. I don't know. Something with a B. A four-letter word that started with B. I don't know. It could have been bomber. It could have been bank. I don't know. Whew! That was nerve-wracking, chat. There's at least a slim percentage of a chance that, like, you know, the Orchid will come out and we'll be able to get it again. But, like, if we don't go save her right now, like, she's dead. You can't save a dead person. They're already dead. You know what I mean?
What took you so long?
Bitch!
You need to get in there!
Listen...
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter! After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where is she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there.
These fanatics
are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. What are they going to do to her?
It's okay. Mr. Stanek, stay here. I'll take care of it.
So many have found their way.
Our time here dropped their words.
Our time here.
Greetings, and also,
you came. I knew
there was an attempt
would.
To break it last night.
That seems to be more offensive than the last time.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know. But we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that vault is cleared out, whatever information was stored on the Orchid will be wiped clean. Gone.
Okay, yeah, well, I get it.
Time is the enemy right now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
Like always.
No, man, I'm sorry. Bitch, get a team. Why the fuck?
Serious?
I am glad to have found this place.
I know, no, I know, okay, it's not at all the appropriate time to be shooting hoops. Wait, what the fuck? How did I get up there just a second?
Do you wonder what we will leave behind?
Our life here.
Everything is fine. Is murder ready?
We have love and a purpose.
I hope you find this bomb maker, Adam, because I just watched a convoy of armored vans leaving the bank.
VersaLife cleared everything out?
Yep. We just lost the best chance we had to find out how to counter the Orchid.
Listen, man, I clearly I didn't understand what the Orchid was, okay? I'm sorry. Fuck.
The cameras are the eyes of the machine dogs. They watch over the children. I understand. They protect. They keep watch. The eyes. I can feel the universe.
We have no choice. We cannot turn it off now. The chosen are concealed. We have a vibe in our phone with this person, but we will never think of it having a good idea.
This will give them a singularity.
I do not think so. There is enough redundancy in the system to support a slight drop in the voltage. If they. Oh, seems to
your forgotten promise.
Praise and rejoice.
Zeke, do you wonder what you will leave behind?
We have to do something about it.
Yeah, it's late.
The world seems to have forgotten about us.
Yes.
It is not their time.
Ah! Shush! Oh my god, bitch, you got punted. Ooh! Ooh! Gotta chill for a second, chat.
Your nose clean.
Something is wrong.
Do you see anything?
Don't.
I really don't think anyone's here.
Yeah, don't you mind.
Getting tired of this. Nothing's here.
We need to be sure.
Don't worry, nothing here.
alert. We are so close.
Nothing here for me too.
Was that something?
Well, that's unfortunate.
Hold position.
What? What do you mean? Just fucking get the fuck out of here. This is fucking annoying.
Draco! Watch me checkmate him in one move!
Please don't throw a grenade up here. That's very uncultured, bud. Yeah, I know. I should have fucking checked. I know. I fucked up. Now we gotta wait even longer because my impatient ass. I really thought that I was gonna have to fucking give up this position. Okay, just gotta let the search reset. And then I gotta choose my next moves carefully. Cause these motherfuckers cheating, dog. They cheating. Alright. Nah, I mean, he wasn't. And I should have looked. Come on, B, come here. I got something to show you. These fisticuffs and spinny McTwistikins. Blap, blap, mother love of blap, blap. Hit him with the shap tap! Ah! Popping him! I'll take that.
You see something? Look up, Doctor. Let's keep at it. Come on.
I will protect mother.
She will kill.
Do not let your guard down.
Here, over.
You speak the truth. Something.
Come here, bitch. Get in this room with your friends. Thank you. Motherfucker.
Stay calm. It will be over. Stay calm. It will be over soon.
Oh, buddy!
Please, no! No! Not like this!
Shh! You can't leave. You have to stay here. You're gonna fucking... Oh. You're supposed to change it. Need to chill the fuck out. Just kidding.
It was short enough.
Access granted.
Not
Charlie, I think I see someone over there. They look messed up.
That motherfucker got super jump? What the fuck? Did y'all see that? What the fuck? Oh, bro. Wait, how? Motherfucker. That's not good. I didn't expect that. That's the first guy that's fucking done that shit to me. That was weird. Ah! I'm nervous now. Fuck, that guy made me scared, bro. Nobody else is as the first guy that's seen me through the vent with the closed. Fuck. Ball. Fuck! I was hoping they would not. Damn, I gotta knock them out again. Fuck! You'll never find me. Never. Stay away from me. I don't want to be your friend. Okay, there was two of you in the room. Where did the second one go? Rats, nerd. I didn't mean to do that. Oh! Are you dead? Why the fuck didn't they wake you up? It's odd.
Stay alert. If anything happens, we need to be ready.
Being watched.
Stay calm. It will be over soon.
Things, right?
Keep your hand
I'm
up.
With you.
God, dog it.
Am I? The intruder is still close. Not seeing anything? We should return. Do you see anything? You're not alone. Something is staring. You must remain watchful.
Keep your head up.
Calm, it will be over.
Might have something here. Over.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Do not let your guard down.
Anybody got anything? Nothing.
I will protect.
Anomaly detected.
Ah!
Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Whew, that was close.
Who's here? What's going on out there? I told you I was not to be disturbed. Oh my. Come in. Come in and let me see you. How did you get in here? And how did you know to come now? Tonight of all nights, when we are finally ready to answer the call of the machine god's infinite wisdom. Surely, your arrival here is not coincidental.
I'm looking for Allison Stanek.
Of course you are. And you have found her. On the eve of her greatest achievement. But do you seek counsel? Assistance in your prayers or meditations? Or are you here to join us? To free yourself from this prison of flesh and give yourself to the glory of the singularity. If there is any way your High Priestess can be of assistance to you, I am more than happy to provide.
I want to ask you about the bombs you built for the attack on Ruzica Station.
Is that all? My augmented brother Victor is a brave man and a great leader. When he asked me to build some of my little ones for him, I was proud to accept.
I know Victor. If he's behind these attacks, I'd like to have a talk with him.
After our flesh flood oppressors sent one of their dogs to murder Talos Racker, Victor moved his base of operations to a research center in the Swiss Alps. Garm, I believe it is called.
Garm? Okay, I got it.
That is why you came here? You entered this sacred place to solicit my help against Victor's holy revolution? Traitor! Blasphemer! And I believed you were one of us.
I am. I just have a more inclusive idea of who us is.
Then you have become their willing slave. But not I. I have felt the boots of the police as they spat on me and mocked me for who I was. I could have lain down, like you. But I persevered. And the machine god has given me my reward. I emerged from the crucible, enlightened.
Okay, she's desperate, defiant, and volatile. Hides despair behind denial and vanity. It needs nurturing, but not overindulgence. Struggling against depression requires realistic, non-patronizing inspiration. Expresses frustration with rage, will relent when confronted. Okay, so Alpha and Omega were the ones that were kind of popping off there, right? So, okay, so Council, your father told me you were once a soldier, a defender of innocent people. Now you help murderers. You need to find yourself again. You've let them turn you into someone you're not. Enlightenment is a state of elevated perception and wisdom, but you seem to be a little short on both. If you were wrong about why I'm here, I bet you're wrong about a lot of other things too. When the first thing you did was help Victor blow people up, making life even worse for the augmented in the city. But not over in save here? Fuck, no. I should have saved before I walked in here. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna go with critique. Oh! What the fuck? Well, now I'm confused. Now I don't know what that response level means. Oh, man! How you gonna do me like that, dog? I thought that critique was the best answer. Now you're telling me that... Hides despair behind denial and vanity. Dude, I don't know, man.
Your father told me you were once a soldier, a defender of innocent people. Now you help murderers. You need to find yourself again. You've let them turn you into someone you're not.
Who the fuck are you to tell me who I should be? You do not get to decide that.
Oh my god.
I have had enough taken from me. All the augmented have. Only when the last throat of the flesh flood has been slit, and their filthy blood overflows the sewers of the world, will they have gotten what they deserve.
Okay. Okay, well. Probably shouldn't counsel again. That was a bad one. They treat us the way they do because they're scared of us, and in turn makes you scared of them, or you wouldn't talk like that. But you don't have to give in to fear. There's a better way. It's a great idea. Murder more innocents. That'll really help convince everyone that Augs are decent people who can be trusted not to go crazy and hurt everyone. Your father is an augmented and he doesn't deserve to die. He never did anything but support you. And there were people just like him at Blah Station, good people who could have helped our cause, but your bombs killed them. I feel like the response level just kind of fluctuates regardless. I don't think that really fucking matters. I'm gonna go with focus.
Your father isn't augmented, and he doesn't deserve to die. He never did anything but support you. And there were people just like him at Ruzika Station. Good people who could have helped our cause, but your bombs killed them.
You are right. I do not truly believe all the non-augmented should die. It is unfortunate that some more innocents will be lost while the revolution continues.
Okay, continues. I mean, we're almost there.
What do you mean, more attacks?
Of course. You don't think I built only three of my little ones for him, do you? I gave him enough to bring down the entire city. But soon, I shall be free of these mundane matters.
Hey, we're not done here. Allison? Oh, shit.
It is time, Chief. It's time now. The body is the prison. Augmentations are the key. The consciousness is all.
Cast off the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace the singularity.
Allison, stop! I know what you're doing. I've seen this kind of tech before. It ended badly.
You think death matters to us? Only our bodies will die. Our minds will depart this corporeal shell and merge with the divine consciousness of the machine god. This is the Ascension. Have you never heard of it? That is a great shame.
I'm more interested in preventing another attack. What's Victor's next target?
I do not know, and I do not care. An entirely new existence beckons to me. When I become one with the machine god, I will be free of all the petty concerns of this physical plane.
Okay, you should care. Outside this room, thousands, maybe even millions of our people are still struggling for enlightenment, but Victor's actions are causing them to get killed before they can attain it. That's more than a petty concern. No, you won't. What do you think a mind is except thoughts and memories? When you leave your body behind, what will you take with, what you'll take with you is your past experiences and your feelings about them. Everyone wants to believe we can find peace beyond this life, but that kind of thinking gives up your personal power to an external agent. You have the ability within yourself to improve your own life. Critique on that one. I mean, Alpha was firing up a lot there, you know, but I don't know. I kind of like focus. Then again, I kind of feel like she doesn't.
You should care. Outside this room, thousands, maybe even millions of our people are still struggling for enlightenment. But Victor's actions are causing them to get killed before they can attain it. That's more than a petty concern.
You are right, it is very grave. But it is also too great for any force except fate to decide. Oh, my brother, still, there is so much yet you do not see. All we can do in this world is struggle, suffer, and then die. Such a life is meaningless. If you open your eyes, you will see the truth behind this horror. The Ascension is the only thing that will deliver us.
Okay. You're not giving yourself enough credit. After everything you've been through, you've survived. And there are people in this room who believe in you, who trust you. They found meaning in this world when they found you. You're forgetting something else. You do in this world learn your entire church is founded on the idea that you gain enlightenment by overcoming hardships. Living this life is essential to the process. Not the only thing. No matter what, you've always been able to count on your father. If you wanted to, he could leave. You could leave right now and go live with him. He'd take care of you and show you that not everything. My goodness, I don't know what the fuck to choose. Whoo, buddy, okay. I don't like focus. Need nurturing, but not overindulgence. Oh, I don't know. I think I'm going to go with counsel for this one.
You're not giving yourself enough credit. After everything you've been through, you've survived. And there are people in this room who believe in you, who trust you. They found meaning in this world when they found you.
My children, they mean so much to me. As we have grown together, we have given each other everything. It cannot be coincidence that you have made yourself known to me on this most holy of occasions. You are a sign. From yes. The machine god.
Yeah, exactly.
But I am to remain here a little while longer. I am not yet ready to ascend. I will spread wisdom to the rest of the world.
Exactly. Perfect.
My job in this world is to stop people like Victor, and I need your help to do that.
Of course, my dear prophet. I am honored to assist you.
Yes!
Please, wait here.
Okay.
Take this. You can use it to defuse my little ones. Oh. It felt good for a change. To build something that saves lives instead of taking them.
Agent Jensen?
Over here.
I am under arrest?
People's lives were cut short, Allison. Because of bombs you made.
None of my children will suffer for what I did.
You have my word.
When you confront Victor, be merciful. Remember, he is your brother.
Right. Smiley, Stanek and her escorts are on the way back in now. I need to talk to Miller.
Whoa-wee.
Back yet?
No, but just a sec. I'll get him on the line.
Jensen. You and Fletcher find something?
It's bigger than we thought. Where can I meet you?
At Chicane's place. We're flying there now. Miller out.
Why do you interfere?
Jensen, you still got that calibrator on you? If you do, man, I'm ready to optimize that crazy system of yours. I got everything I need now to fix you up real good.
You mean the way you fixed me up last time?
No. This is gonna be different, huh? On Vaclav's honor. Just get to the lab and you'll see.
Okay.
Why do you interfere? You have no
granted.
Leave us alone.
What has happened? Why are you stopping us?
An eye out next time.
Hello,
please.
Anyone does anything strange, arrest them.
Disaster.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Suspects in the city.
Mother!
Hello, flesh
blood!
Disaster.
Adam, it's Aria. I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
Someone got all their implants torn out, was left to bleed to death in the alley. When I first heard where it was, I thought...
I'm fine, Aria. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
Adam, it's Delara. I managed to find out some information on that Marchenko guy you asked me to look into.
What'd you get?
Well, for starters, he wasn't always Victor Marchenko. He... Shit. I have to go. My appointment just showed up. I sent what I found to your email. Hope it helps.
Thanks, Delara. I'll check it out.
Whoa. Okay. So the only thing that I'd say that Cyberpunk has on this game, I mean, I haven't played Cyberpunk, so I don't know. But from what I've heard, you can, like, make your own customizable character. That's the only thing Cyberpunk has on this game, I think. And nudity. But, like, you know, can't stream that shit, so... I mean, you can if you want to get fucking. You know what I mean?
Criminal.
there is nothing for you there.
Safer to stay indoors and away from crowds.
Don't worry, guys. I'll hide your shit for you. Come on. Okay, well, you know,
they make deals with them.
Thank you.
something wrong?
If it wasn't for Johnny, I might have begged you for this.
We can't let them get away with this.
Have to tell us.
I recognize you. We're neighbors. I've seen you in our building. You're very difficult to miss. By chance, did someone send you to investigate?
No, no one sent me. What happened here?
It's horrible. An augmented woman was killed, just outside of where we live. She looks like she was my age.
Do you have any idea who she was?
No. I've never seen her before. It's so sad that nothing would be done about this. Orc victims are not high on the list of police priorities. To them, it's like a dog lying in the street. You're not a cop, are you?
I work with someone else, another agency.
That's perfect. You outrank the police?
Depends who you ask.
The detective here, he's not willing. I got the feeling he doesn't care.
What about you? What's your interest in all this? Morbid curiosity?
Oh, no. I want nothing more than to go home. Detective Montag, he's making me stay. He thinks I saw something.
Did you see something?
Maybe. I think I would rather not say, to be honest. Because if I had seen something, and if I started talking about it, wouldn't that put me in danger?
You might not think much of the police here. I may not think much of them either, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't hold back information. It's natural.
It's natural to be scared.
And you understand. I don't want to get involved if I don't have to.
Sure, I understand. You don't know anyone here. But there's a chance this could happen again. The more you're willing to cooperate with the police, the better the odds of catching whoever's responsible.
I know. It's just that I don't trust the police. I would feel safer with someone like you. You have more reason to be invested in this than they do. You're augmented, like the victim was. And you look like you could actually protect me.
It's not my case.
But maybe you could help. Please, neighbor. Talk to Detective Montag. At least see how it's going. Make sure he doesn't think he's on vacation just because the victim is an orc.
I'll talk to the officer in charge and see where he is with the investigation. If I can help him, I will.
Thank you. Suppose I end up remembering something later. Is there a way for me to contact you?
You planning to run off on me already?
The first chance I get. There are times for standing in the cold, but this isn't one of them. I just want to go home, bolt the door, and never come out again.
It's fair.
Of course, I will wait for Detective Montag to say it's okay first. And I'll still try to answer whatever questions you may have.
I can give you access to my info link. You should feel free to use it if you have to.
Thank you, neighbor. Let's talk to you about what happened.
How come she talks to him and not to me?
Something is going to push them into attacking us.
So, Daria was actually talking to you, huh? I could barely get two words out of her. What did she say? Did she see anything?
You mean your witness over there? She's not sure yet.
How can she not be sure? Either she saw something or she didn't.
She's scared. She thinks she might be in danger. I told her she'll be fine and that whoever did this would be caught. I'd like to believe that's true.
Sure, so would I. But as you can see, the victim was like you. Augmented. That makes things a little more complicated, eh? Being a cop in this city, it's not always about doing the right thing. or about doing things the right way.
There's no reason this should be complicated. Someone gets killed, you need to find the killer, whether the victim was an Aug or his... whether or not has nothing to do with it. You're giving the cops here too much credit from what I've seen. It's never about doing the right thing. I was a cop for 12 years. I know all about getting bad orders. The difference between what you're told to do and what you know is... the difference between what you're told to do and what you know is right.
I was a cop for 12 years. I know all about getting bad orders. The difference between what you're told to do and what you know is right.
Tell me about it. So, how did you reconcile yourself with those kinds of orders?
I quit.
I'm 2 months away from the beach. I'm not quitting. But I respect your idealism.
It was a long time ago. I work for Interpol now.
Interpol, huh? Listen, off the record, I've been told to forgo any unnecessary investigation. I want you to know, it's not my idea of how things should be done.
Who told you to forgo the investigation?
Men who spend more time making policies than arrests. They want the victim's husband, Johnny Gunn, ex-PMC operative. Heavily augmented.
All right. So if you're not comfortable with this, if you know things aren't being handled the way they should, why not do something about it?
I thought I just did. Just because my hands are tied doesn't mean Interpol can't conduct a parallel investigation. Crime scene's right over there, and Johnny lives just a couple of blocks from here.
Okay.
I never said I was gonna work your case for you.
Sure you did. Isn't that more or less the promise you made your little friend over there? She won't talk to a cop because she doesn't trust us. Smart girl. Look, my orders are to arrest the husband. You take a look around, get to Johnny before my guys do. Who knows? Maybe we'll actually learn something.
Okay.
I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. All right.
Careful of the evidence.
Interpol. Who do they think they are?
Away from the crime scene, sir.
Bruises on her neck are recent. Look like the killer strangled her. Oh, partial print. Okay. Fatal. Aye. Out of her right shoulder. Okay. Marks. There are cutting marks above her arm. Looks like the... forcibly removed.
Just because Montag trusts her doesn't mean I do.
Ah, oh, not a reporter! Fuck!
Pretty obvious what happened here.
I think he found something.
No, but she won't.
He won't. Away from the crime scene, sir.
I ripped out augmentation, whoever did this to me.
I have some questions for you.
I will cooperate. You have promised to help, and so I will try to help as well.
What were you doing here?
I was looking for Starlight, my cat. There was lightning and suddenly this flash of certainty. That's when I knew something awful was happening.
Where were you exactly?
In the shadows. My head was down. I couldn't move. Oh, God, stupid Daria. I shouldn't have gone out today. The energies were all wrong.
Is there anything else I should know about you?
You want to know about Daria? What is there to tell? Small town girl came to the big city to escape her problems, to try and become someone else.
Did it work?
Not really. You can't escape yourself. You can't just come to a big city and expect all your problems to seem smaller. It doesn't work that way.
How did the attack happen? What was the killer doing?
He was on top of her, gutting the evil out. That's what he called it. I think.
So you heard his voice?
Very clearly, yes. He sounded confident, authoritarian, like a general commanding troops.
What did he say exactly?
It is time to make you whole again.
Can you remember anything about what the killer looks like?
To be honest, I saw more of the shadow than the man. I remember he was very big. The shadow, it covered everything.
So you can't describe him?
Not the face, no. His clothes, he was wearing something very dark. Black, maybe blue.
Okay. Was he augmented?
He moved like an augmented man, but I can't see for sure.
Why is it you don't trust the police to take care of this case?
I have bad memories of the police.
What kind of memories?
Get calls I didn't want. Tickets I didn't deserve. The policemen here are worse than children. Former captains of high school sports teams who'll never recapture their years of glory.
Huh. I was captain of the debate team in high school.
Yes, well, debate is different.
It is.
What's your take on Montag? You ever meet him before tonight?
I went to the station once, years ago, to complain about the ticket. Detective Montag is the one they send you to handle the paperwork.
How'd he do?
He did fine. The point is, he's a desk jockey. Look at him. He's lost out here. The cops who know how to catch killers, they're not the ones sent to investigate murdered ox.
That's...
Okay, I'm gonna do what I can to help the investigation.
Good luck.
Oh, down with something, maybe in the morning.
I thought it was around here, son.
I think my teeth are falling out.
Things with Otar aren't going so well, Jensen.
Sorry about your place, Kohler. Are you all right?
Physically, yes. Emotionally, I just kind of... You know, I actually had some real good books up there. The bookstore was kind of a front, sure, but it was my front. The version of me I presented to the world. That means something.
It means whatever deal you thought you had with the Diwalis is apparently off.
My deal. Right.
There's something you're not telling me about why Otar's got it in for you.
Maybe he is just angry, you know? He takes it out on me because I'm prettier than he is. Or maybe he just really doesn't like books. It's possible, right? Look, let's just optimize that rig of yours, huh? You got the neuroplasticity calibrator for me or what?
This procedure. There won't be any surprises like last time.
Last time I was surprised by your crazy tech. But now is totally different. Now I know what's under that hood of yours. And you got me the tool I need. Changes everything.
So what are you gonna do exactly?
I'm gonna optimize your system. No more worrying about overheating. No more worrying about glitches. Jensen 2.0. Sounds pretty good, right?
I know you may not want to talk about what happened to your store.
I get where you're coming from, okay? But try to understand, Jensen. I'm a guy who likes to respect privacy. Especially if the other person is someone who can kill me. Which is real good for you, actually. It goes both ways.
You're willing to ignore what happened?
I am trying to protect myself. Maybe next time, they don't just burn the store, huh?
I rely on you, Kohler. And I'm willing to help if I can. I don't want to have to identify your remains next time I come in for a tune-up.
Neither of us want that. But sometimes, it's better to sweep the ashes under the rug. Now come on. Let's optimize that rig of yours.
Where?
You can't hide forever. What are you going to do when Otar comes back?
What do you expect from me? I am tangled up with these people now. This is what I get for saying yes to Radich. But what choice did I have? What choice do I have now?
Your choice is to tell me what the hell is going on. What does Otar want from you?
Come on, man. Let me help you.
He wants to know what I know about Radich. That Radich is... That Radich needs me. The way you need me, Jensen. You understand?
Oh. Radich is augmented.
The head of the Diwali, man. If Otar finds this out, if any of the Diwali finds this out, they are not very open-minded about these things.
Yeah, I get it, Kohler. So what are you gonna do?
When augmented people ask for help, I help them. I continue to help Radich.
Okay. Interesting.
All right.
I'm happy.
Please tell me this is what a neuroplasticity calibrator looks like.
That's the one! Okay, this won't take long, I promise. And don't worry, man, I never screw up two in a row. Spent a lot of time prepping for this one.
Just try not to take anything.
Wasn't so bad, right? How do you feel?
I feel fine. I feel lighter.
I fixed you. Death to all your limits. Whatever implant you want to activate, you activate. Zero consequences.
Hell yeah.
That sounds pretty good. Thanks, Kohler. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Just get out there and make me proud. Go make use of all that cool shit.
Hell yeah, buddy. Fresh out the package, baby. There you go. Eliminate overclocking for experimental arms. So then now